So the ADA is recommending that members wear surgical masks, if available, N95 respirators for all procedures. The recommendations also suggest that surgical masks should be disposed of after each patient. How can the ADA provide these recommendations when frontline hospital workers can't even get proper PPE to treat known COVID positive patients?
Yeah, I think one of the things we have to have in mind to start is the distance between the dentist and the patient during treatment. We're in very close proximity, and we understand now that the CDC and other government agents are also considering talking and breathing a potential aerosol-producing action. So we really need to ensure that our dentists and our members and their patients are safe, but most likely is to ensure that the treatment can be provided into the low-risk environment.